As you can see, just as a people use different type of medicines and kits for their health when they are sick, plants have different types of medicines and kits to get rid of different diseases. For example, in agricultural subjects such as agricultural entomology and plant pathology, two courses type are about the disease of our plants and insects that can damage or eat all our produce, just as human beings have a healthy doctor, plants have a doctor for everything.